This is a LabTech quick tip session by ProVal Technologies. I am Paul, a systems engineer here at ProVal. Today we will be showing you how to quickly add variables within a script. So to start, open the script you're working with. And once you have a line that you need to add a variable to, typically you can come down here and then drag these variables up top. Or within any of these sections, you can press the F2 key. And you'll get a drop-down list of all of the variables. You can find the ones you want, choose it, and now the variable is there. Check back regularly for more quick tip and how-to videos.